my cigar. And what are you doing here?
Holy fight, fight, fight. Nothing else to do, is it?
Hey, people like you won't understand anything, alright? Guys, today is the day we make history. Today is the day we show these guys how tough we really are.
Yes! Can't wait to throw a few punches at that dude. There's just something weird about his face. Gangnam style side.
Throw as many punches at his face as you want. All I care about are those sunglasses. I mean, have you ever seen the dude without his glasses?
I bet you, man. He wears it to sleep. No, I bet you he won't wear it to travel.
Guys, if anyone's gonna get those shades, it's gonna be me.
Oh man!
Yep, true. Chong deserves it.
Hey, you! Yes, it is. And it's time for us to to settle our score.
The other gang outnumber us, and if you don't do something, he'll be badly hurt.
Oh no! Bring me to him! Quick!
Let's go!
Stop! Amir, what are you doing here? To stop all these guys once and for all.
Amir, don't be stupid! You won't win them!
Get him!
Thank you. Wow, they are great, man. If only I have channeled those years of fighting into dancing, I've become a great dancer by now.
It's great to see how everything turned out like this. I found my true inner Malaysian badass. And you have found a place to channel all your negative energy. And Chang, he's finally turned his life around.
Sorry guys, we were at the library trying to find a book. Thank you!
Whoa! Hey Chong, I could never get used to hearing stuff like this from you. Hey, anyway, where's your girlfriend?
Ah, don't worry, she'll be here in a minute.
Hey Chong!
Hey darling!
I can never get used to seeing something like this every day.
Aiyah, don't complain lah. Once I realized how stupid I was and got to know Chong and your boyfriend better, then I realized that everyone has a little bit of good inside of them, no matter how bad they may seem.
I'm not complaining lah. It's just that this is different. It's a nice sort of different. It's great to see everyone here like this, together.
This is what it is like to be a Malaysian. Live peacefully, not some gimmicky stuff you watch on TV.
Whoa! For the first time you make sense!
I changed already lah.
Wow guys, this feels awesome. And you guys know what feeling awesome makes me want to do? It makes me want to dance! Hit it!